it was a struggle finding the right team, you know, who could kind of match up to our expectations, who could do justice to the property, because we really had invested a significant amount in that.
Our experience in the past has been that most of the contractors, I would call them contractors because that's what the option you've had, they are not very committed to time frames. I mean, things which should happen in 6 months' time land up taking year and a half. You have to go through multiple rounds of design discussions to be able to arrive at anything which meets your requirement. And then during the execution stages, typically it runs into many challenges where things have to be changed to last minute. And then the holistic view that you have gets lost.
And you know, normally you come across contractors who will say, madam, estimate 15% aage peeche ho sakta. Now that's not acceptable to us because, you know, we really are very clear about how much we wanted to invest. So that was also at the back of our mind that, you know, overruns were certainly not acceptable.
So a feasible, practical plan within the budgetary constraints and which meets the aspirations of various family members to be done in a professional fashion is a requirement of this task. You know, very often in the design stage, you have fancy ideas, okay, which look great because they are fancy by definition. However, over a period of time, you often realize that durability is a very important aspect, which can often be compromised when you go for fancy ideas. Okay, this is particularly true for kitchens,
yeah,
where there is a lot of movement of drawers, or your wardrobes, where panels move up and down. So flimsy stuff, whilst it may look great, is not a great idea.
What we loved about the fact was that this was a conversation of equals. There was a professional on the other side and an architect to boot. And she was actually taking the time to understand what our vision of the space would be. Patient enough to understand, okay, we are, you know, not professionals. We don't understand. We have these vague all ideas. But she also guided us to say that, look, the way you need to look at your fit outs is in a manner that it value adds back to the place and the home that you're trying to build. If I look at the guest room, everything is in its place. Every piece of that room is ideally located for that. As to where is the sunlight entering, where should the position of your wardrobe be, how should your wardrobe be opening so that it kind of looks at minimal space. So jo pehle kamra chota sa lag raha tha, now it is essentially very spacious with natural light flowing in. I was very particular that, you know, I wanted a living room which would have an informal space and a formal space, because as professionals we need to entertain quite a bit, and therefore it was very clear that when we had friends we wanted an informal cozy space, and if we had formal people then, you know, we needed to have a formal area that opens up and moves into the outdoors. And it's come out exceptionally well. And the partitions have been done in such a disciplined manner that even when we are sitting with friends, pata hi nahi lagta ki, you know, piche ya us taraf ek formal area bhi hai. So we're really enjoying every bit of the work that, you know, together we have created, and it's been executed and designed by Native Sutra.
What Native Sutra was able to do, understanding our ideas, which were often highly creative, but yet marrying them with durable, tough stuff, which will last for years. Highly professional organization, timely delivery, and ability to operate in tight budgets.
We would be recommending Native Sutra to our friends. In fact, we've already started the word with amongst our professional circle to say, ki bhai, if you don't have the time, if you want a hassle-free, long-term planning, good quality work on time, then just give this team a call. And we are going to be looking at another property around the corner, and I am absolutely chilled out to say, ke bhai, we know who we are going to be working with. So there's no question about that. It is Native Sutra for us.